Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
Fast ship? You never heard of the Millennium Falcon?
Should I have?
It's the ship that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs. I've outrun Imperial starships. Not the local bulk cruisers, mind you. I'm talking about the big Corellian ships now. She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
What is it, some kind of local trouble?
Let's just say we'd like to avoid any Imperial entanglements.
Well, that's the real trick, isn't it? And it's gonna cost you something extra. 10,000, all in advance.
10,000? We could almost buy our own ship for that.
Who's gonna fly, kid? You.
You bet I could. I'm not such a bad pilot myself. We don't have to save.
We could pay you 2,000 now. Plus 15 when we reach Alderaan.
17. Okay, you guys got yourself a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
24.
Looks like somebody's beginning to take an interest in your handiwork.
Alright, we'll check it out.
Mm. 17,000. Those guys must be really desperate. This could really save my neck. Get back to the ship and get it ready.
You'll have to sell your speeder.
That's okay. I'm never coming back to this planet again.
Do my solo.
You know, as a matter of fact, I was just going to see your boss. Tell Jabba that I've got his money.
Naka chile. Naka tash. Naka napa. Jabba nue. Hihi haka nasa.
Yeah, but this time I got the money. I don't have it with me. Tell Jabba. Even I get bored sometimes. Do you think I had a choice? Over my dead body.
Not me. Jabba.
Yes, I bet you have.